Today we are celebrating what the church has called the commemoration of all the faithful departed. Just as Jesus died and was risen again, so through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. As the oldest member of our family.